Hi, I'm Tom. In this video, we will be looking at the M2 mixer matrix. In this specific video, I will be giving a basic rundown of all the functions and features the M2 has. The M2 is a multimedia digital audio matrix. Just like the other matrixes from audac, it's fully digitally controlled with a web-based platform inside. And it also has optional extras such as wall panel inputs and paging microphones. We will be talking about them later in the M2 peripheral device video. Now, due to the large number of inputs and the fact that it can be linked to other M2 and even R2 units together to expand the number of inputs and outputs in a complete system, this device is best suited for larger projects. Let me give you some ideas of these applications. They include bars, restaurants for mixing, events, houses of worship, residential, retail and sporting facilities, or any large complex where you had have multiple zones. Now let's take a tour of the M2 and see what functions it has. On the front panel, we have a space for the optional touchscreen, which is called M2 DIS. We have an SD card input for voice files. We have USB update connections. Spinning around to the backside now. Here we have the power connection, both AC and 24 volts DC for battery pack backup systems. The remote control outputs include Ethernet and RS-232, 10 RG45 connections for all the extra peripheral devices, 8 of them which have data and audio for APM and DW5066, 2 of them only including data for the DW3020. We have optional fiber connections, opt-2, 10 trigger contacts which can be used for triggering voice files, relays and other audio adjustments such as presets or mixing inputs. 2 priority inputs, typically for microphones, RCA input 9A and 9D, 8 balanced stereo inputs, 8 balanced stereo outputs, and output relay, normally closed, normally open contacts for provided for each zone. We have power outputs for optional module for POW2. In the next video, we'll be talking about the peripheral devices, which include the APM audac paging microphone, the ARU relay units, and DW5066 and DW3020.